Today we're making ramen pizza.
And I know what y'all gonna ask me. Shannon, is this gonna be good?
Put your faith in me, bro. I got the city on my back. We doing this for 4-3. Let me show you how to make it. We gonna start with our Dorito bag. You gonna open that up, you feel me?
Let's get it!
We not gonna waste the chips. We just gonna put it to the side.
Open them noodles.
Break your noodles into small pieces. Put the ramen noodles in the chip bag. Add that ramen noodle seasoning to the bag.
Ketchup.
Cheese. Add your hot water, but not too much. Now all we gotta do is let it sit for 15 minutes. I told you, bro. This is an easy snack.
That looks so good. Mmm, just good, bro.